Make way. The new music food truck is backing in. Powered by Ion Indie Magazine.
Welcome to the big new beat and power of music.
It's the new music food truck with Stace Edwards.
Hey, it's Stace. Welcome back to another edition of the new music food truck. Our menu's posted on our site at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Jim, my brother, he's in the back buttering the biscuits. I'll take you through the next hour. Make sure to hit us up on your socials. Give us a like on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. Got new music this hour. Brand new stuff from Iration. Really cool new track from Carter and the Capitals. We'll talk to Kitty Cat Fan Club. Plus new music from Celeste with Eric Dick. Greek Fire, a second helping of Emerald Sunday, and let's get it started with Frank Carter and the Rattlesnakes. You might know Frank Carter from Gallows or Pure Love. The new album came out in May. It's called End of Suffering. Check out the single Crowbar. Hey, order up. This is the new music food truck.
We all come from an explosion in the sky. One day there was nothing and the next there was life. And all the rivers and the mountains and the sun and the moon. And then all of a sudden it's a cloud of doom.
Fusion. Hipster approved.
I'm a hipster, so I'm a little offended.
It's the new music food truck.
Got a chance to sit down with guys from Emerald Sunday on last week's show. That's their single called What Becomes of You. If you'd like to check out that interview, hit us up online. Catch the replay at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Stace Edwards, let's get into the concert showcase.
The New Music Food Truck Concert Showcase.
Well, if you're not already familiar with Sam Fender, allow me to introduce you. English singer-songwriter, comes from a musical family. Both his father and his brother are singer-songwriters. Sam's even got some chops in the acting world. He starred in the first episode of the British drama series Vera. He's got an album out called Hypersonic Missiles and a massive tour to support. Mostly German and UK dates, but I do see a show in Canada on August 4th. He'll be in Austin, Texas for ACL Fest coming up in October, but he'll spend the months of November and December pretty much hitting every city in the UK, literally. Check out the tour itinerary. Get a link at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Hypersonic Missiles, this is the title track. Sam Fender. It's the New Music Food Truck.
Dutch kids hot balloons in the parking lot. The gold notches illuminate the business park. I eat myself to death, feed the corporate machine. I watch some movies, recite every line and scene. God bless America and all of its allies. I'm not the first to live with wool over my eyes. I am so blissfully unaware of everything. Kids in Gaza are bombed and I'm just out of it. Tensions are the world are rising higher. We're probably due another war with all desire. I'm not smart enough to change a thing. I have no answers, only questions. Don't you ask a thing. Thank you.
new Music Food Trucks, Ion Indie Music Takeout.
A college student when he started. Now 9 years and 11 number one hits later, Cole Swindle is on fire, becoming one of country music's hottest new country stars. Taking the stage at the AVA Amphitheater at Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona, Cole had the crowd on their feet from the opening note. You can catch the show with amazing pictures by former journalist Marty Havoc in Ion Indie Magazine this month, along with over 100 pages of the best in indie music, absolutely free online at Ion Indie Magazine. That's I-O-N Indie, Indie with an I-E Magazine, IonIndieMagazine.com.
The new Music Food Trucks, Ion Indie Music Takeout.
Called Greek Fire with their single called I Do. They're out of St. Louis, Missouri. They're made up of former members of the band Story of the Year and Maybe Today. That's the single I Do. What do you think, man? Hit us up on our socials. Let us know. Give us a like on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. Tell us what you think of Greek Fire. I'm Stace Edwards.
It's the new Music Food Truck.
Some freshly ground Pepperman
weekly special.
Well, here's a very cool new song with a very cool purpose. Her name is Celeste. She's a singer, songwriter, filmmaker, and she works with a music producer named Eric Dick. This single has a single goal in mind, and that's to raise some money to benefit rebuilding efforts across California. California's been hit with some devastating wildfires over the last couple of years, and this is their way to raise a little money for the rebuilding efforts. It's a great new single called We Go On, California Strong. It's our weekly special, the new Music Food Truck.
We'll stand together, high atop the highest mountain. We'll stand together, we won't back down. We'll fight forever, heads held high, hearts unbroken. We'll fight forever, we won't back down. When the fire's cold out and near, we're gonna rise above the flames. We're gonna stand our ground, nothing's gonna take us
it's now or never. This is what it all comes down to. Grace under pressure, we won't back down. We'll stick together, won't be long before we get through. We'll stick together, we won't back down. When the fight's caught out and then, we're gonna rise above the flames. We're gonna stand our ground, nothing's gonna take us down. We go on, we go on. To the heroes like us, like you. Who don't ask what you do, they just do what they do. On the ground, in the air, say the word, get it. We strong, on the line, stand tall like a bear. We respond and we try, we deal, we let. We go on, fast, back, we go on like before. Gonna show them what we're made of, iron clad. Gonna rise from the ashes, we're united, we are one. Together, got the passion, BCH 101. From Valley to the street, this is our community. From the Oaks to the Blue Paradise, we love you.
Just getting started. Y'all come back for another heaping helping of tasty tunes on the New Music Food Truck.
It's important to buckle up your kids.
I know.
Sometimes car seats can be complicated.
I know.
And if your child's in the wrong seat and you get into a crash.
I know.
It could lead to a serious injury.
I know.
So you're 100% sure you have the right car seat for your child's age and size?
I don't know.
Don't think you know. Know you know. Car crashes are a leading killer of children 1 to 13. Make sure you have the right car seat. Visit safercar.gov/the right seat. A message from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
For those fortunate enough to help the person who has always been their hero, find the care guides you need to help at aarp.org/caregiving. Brought to you by AARP and the Ad Council.
Open calendar. What's my schedule looking like?
Next Thursday, you will be caught in an emergency flash flood between Park and First Street.
What? No, that doesn't work. I'm busy then. Decline. Decline.
Floods don't exactly work around your schedule. Disasters don't plan ahead. But you can. It starts with talking to your loved ones about making an emergency plan. So don't wait. Communicate. Get started today at ready.gov/plan. Brought to you by FEMA and the Ad Council.
Adopt U.S. Kids presents What to Expect When You're Expecting. A teenager. Learning the lingo.
Today I'm going to help parents translate teen slang. Now, when a teen says something is on fleek, it's exactly like saying, that's rad. It simply means that something is awesome or cool. Another one is totes. It's exactly like saying, totally, just shorter. As in, I totes love going to the mall with Becca. Another word you might hear is jelly. Jelly is a shorter, better way to say jealous. As in, Chloe, I am like so jelly of your unicorn phone case.
You don't have to speak teen to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will think you're, rad just the same. To learn more, visit AdoptUSKids.org. A public service announcement brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, AdoptUSKids, and the Ad Council.
Welcome, everybody, and thanks for tuning in. I'm your host, Smokey Colbert. Filling in for Smokey on his birthday. Because after 75 years of...
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Turns out there's much more to say. Just look at the news. Nearly 90% of wildfires are caused by us humans being careless. And I'm not just talking about obvious things like campfires or letting your totally sweet nephew, Francis, play with matches. I'm talking about dumping your used barbecue coals willy-nilly or parking your car on tall, dry grass. That can lead to poof. Guess the song was wrong. We did start the fire. But listen, being a South Carolinian, I respect Mother Nature and her trees, whether coniferous, deciduous, or new car scented. So if you love the outdoors like me, go to smokybear.com to learn more about wildfire prevention, because fire safety is always in season. Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service, your state forester, and the Ad Council.
Hi, this is Katie Tunstall, and you're listening to the New Music Food Truck.
The New Music Food Truck with Stace Edwards.
Thank you.
That's Tierra Band featuring Bridget Law. Bridget Law is one of the founding members of Elephant Revival. She also handles Arise Music Festival, which happens out in Loveland, Colorado. Arise is coming up in August for 3 days. I'll give you some more details here in just a bit, and we'll talk with Bridget Law on next week's show. I'm Stace Edwards. This is the New Music Food Truck.
Would you like to know more?
Meet the band on the New Music Food Truck.
Happy to be joined by Mike Park from Kitty Cat Fan Club. Welcome to the show, man.
Hey, thanks for having me. I'm so excited to be here.
So for those of us just finding out about Kitty Cat Fan Club, what are a couple things we need to know about you guys?
The two most important things to know about Kitty Cat Fan Club, number one, we love cats. Number two, we love music.
And as far as the sound of Kitty Cat Fan Club, how would you guys describe your sound?
God, that's hard to say. I think the idea was just to write fun pop songs. I'm speaking for myself, influenced from bands like Laura Stevenson, or I guess singer-songwriter Laura Stevenson, and then even like punk stuff like the Muffs or the Go-Go's. But I wanted to write songs that were just poppy, had a nice, like an indie rock, indie punk feel, good guitar melodies. It's hard to describe your own music, but just like indie punk stuff that's fun to listen to.
So originally the band started out as a way to kind of hang out with other musical friends and write some music. So how did it evolve into recording your first full-length album?
Those hangout sessions of just practicing and playing music with your friends turned out to be more productive than we expected. So we ended up writing so many songs in a short period of time. So I guess the next logical step for us was, hey, let's record these songs, and that turned into Dreamy Little You, our first full-length album.
Boy, technology today has come a long way. You guys recorded your video for Happy Now Loving You on an iPhone 10. You got great reviews on it. Why a phone? Was it edited? And, you know, will that be how you're doing from here on out?
Well, we actually had no plans to record a video. We got together for dinner at my house, and we were just going to take photos. We had brought a bunch of different clothes, a change of clothes to make it look like it was different days. And then the guy taking photos, I asked him, what kind of iPhone do you have? And he said, I have an iPhone 10, and I knew the video would look good. So I said, hey, can we just make a couple impromptu videos? And he said, yeah. So we all jammed into my little practice room and just pushed play, and we lip synced, and we took maybe like 8 takes, picked the best one. I thought it came out great.
Well, I love this. You guys are donating 5% of record sales to animal rescue groups. It's a great idea. Even better with the name of the band. Are you all cat lovers, or is there the rogue dog lover in the group?
We are all cat lovers, but I think we're all dog lovers, too. I think we're animal lovers. Dog lover, especially myself, my wife and I, we volunteer at a rescue group called Copper's Dream, and we've been very active in that organization. And so we thought, what a better way to parlay our music into doing something good. I've always thought music is a great ingredient to do better things for the world, and in this case, just animal rescue groups. So that's where the idea came from, and just an extension of using music to do good stuff.
Our standard question here on the food truck: what food and drink pair best while listening to Kitty Cat Fan Club music?
Gosh, I would like to say anything, any food or drink goes with Kitty Cat Fan Club, but I'll just pick my favorite food, and that's pizza. I think pizza goes with any kind of music, so why not with Kitty Cat Fan Club music? And as a drink, my goodness, I'll just take a nice bubbly water. Let's just say like a grapefruit La Croix.
So what's coming up for Kitty Cat Fan Club? What's next? And set us up for the single. We'll get into it.
Kitty Cat Fan Club is going on tour in late July through August. We're going on tour with Streetlight Manifesto. And then in September, we are doing some West Coast dates with Peach Kelly Pop. And we're just going to continue to practice and write new music and hopefully keep putting out new songs. The song you're listening to is Happy Now, Loving You. It was written actually in my bedroom. Each day I actually start my day, the first 5 minutes I try to write an idea. For some reason I've convinced myself that the first thing in the morning is when you have your brain is working the best. So I try to just write whatever comes to my mind. And that's how Happy Now, Loving You came to be. And it's off of our first full-length, Dreamy Little You.
It's Mike Park. Man, I appreciate it. Thanks for being here. Happy now, loving you. Kitty Cat Fan Club, this is the New Music Food Truck.
Miss part of the show? Want to find out more about a song you just heard? You can get song and artist info, links to the song and video, even a replay of the whole show on our website at newmusicfoodtruck.com.
Wake up, wake up, no need to be alarmed. Just another day as a scatterbrain. I've been so fed up that I couldn't. This talking, everybody's listening with no one pays attention, searching for the answers, but we're too scared to question. Oh, shut up, but you should be alarmed. Just another day as a scatterbrain. I won't bite the hand that feeds if the hand that feeds stops hurting me, but I will fight the hand that keeps on hurting me.
Jacob Kulik, otherwise known as just Kulik. Great new single called Scatterbrain. This is the New Music Food Truck. Ah, you smell that? It's the aroma of fresh new music. Iration, they've got a brand new single called Chill Out. The band has just started up a tour with Pepper and Fortunate Youth. They'll be at the Fillmore in Philadelphia on the 18th, the Rooftop at Pier 17 on the 19th in New York City, plus stops in Boston, Baltimore, North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, Raleigh, St. Augustine, Florida. If you're out on the East Coast, go catch a show. Iration, hot off the grill, it's called Chill Out. This is the New Music Food Truck. Chill out.
Into your blood boil, sweat drenched, dripping in a turmoil. Likely to make another day turn, gotta make way, cause I only want good vibes. Tough talk, where's the sensitivity? Bad boy, I see what you're trying to be. Wanna be outlaw, reaching for your holster over and over again.
Chill out,
be natural. I wanna drink it till your glass is full. Sometimes you really have to move. Chill out. If only I can make you see. You could hear the melody. You know that you gotta move on. Grip tight, hard for you to let go. Caught up, drowning in the undertow. One slight, just enough to let them know. You were out for blood, life-walking disaster. Your world you can never understand. Just another broad stroke in your master plan. Short temper, you're just a pretender. Lying to yourself, lying to yourself. Chill out, be natural. I wanna drink you till your glass is full. Sometimes you really have to move.
Only the freshest of the fresh.
And it's kosher.
It's the New Music Food Truck.
I can't keep you off my mind, but I'm only a girl with a suitcase in the room. I can't trust you with my time, cause I like what I heard, but they're just some little words. Ooh,
It's brand new stuff from LA band Night Jacket. It's called Waking Up With You. It's hot off the grill. I'm Stace Edwards. This is the New Music Food Truck.
The New Music Food Truck. Chef's choice.
How about some Western Canadian funk? Sure. Carter and the Capitals. Five-piece band out of Edmonton, Alberta. We'll do this one from their self-titled release. It's called Good Try. It's our chef's choice, the New Music Food Truck.
Crazy Edwards Brothers serve up next. Stay tuned. It's the New Music Food Truck.
Psst. It's me, your bathroom medicine cabinet. I see you naked, know how often you floss, and watch you pluck unsightly hairs. I can keep a secret, but you need to know. Your kids have been taking your prescriptions to get high. I couldn't keep it quiet, because prescription drug abuse now causes more deaths than cocaine and heroin ODs combined. So please, mind your meds. For tips on safeguarding your meds and your family, visit the Partnership for Drug-Free Kids at drugfree.org.
Are you greater than the sun that shines on everyone? No matter
the sun Pullman inspired this song and the vision to build a landmark that will help create a world that values everyone.
Black, brown, yellow, red, and white, the sun does not discriminate, no matter who you are.
Share World Unity Inc. on Facebook and Twitter at World Unity Inc. and at worldunityinc.org.
Woo! Let's get crazy!
In movies, when someone at a party jumps into a pool fully dressed, everyone cheers them on and jumps in too. Just so you know, in real life parties, nobody jumps in after you. You just look stupid.
Come on, jump in. Come on.
Most party fouls are pretty dumb, but if you decide to drink and drive underage, you could lose your license and your freedom. Learn more at ultimatepartyfoul.org. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Hamilton was adopted from a rescue in 2008. He really likes to be around people. I get out my mat and I'm doing a downward dog and he's underneath. He's quite the pug about town. He gets invited to a lot of parties. He knows he's a pretty big deal. Look at this little face. How could you not love him?
Hamilton the Pug, Instagram star and shelter pet. Amazing adoption stories start in shelters. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Hey, hon, what you doing with your phone? Taking pictures?
No, I'm asking it questions.
Like what?
Hey, Bobo, do flowers have best friends?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't know that.
Hey, follow me. I want to show you something. Flowers do have best friends.
Whoa.
Some answers can only be found in nature. Discover the unsearchable. Visit discovertheforest.org to find a trail near you. Brought to you by the United States Forest Service and the Ad Council.
This is a public service announcement test from TakeMeFishing.org to determine if you need a fishing license and boat registration before heading out on the water. Let us begin. Are you a bear? Do you have a beak? Do you have plumage? Please tell me you answered no, which means you need to get a fishing license and have your boat registered, because it helps local conservation efforts protect the very natural resources you enjoy boating and fishing in for generations to come. Do your part at TakeMeFishing.org.
And now, a shocking announcement.
That was tasty.
It's the After Dinner Mint on the New Music Food Truck.
Hey, it's Stace Edwards. Question. Do you know what misophonia is? Well, it's a condition characterized by the literal hatred of sound. Can you imagine living with something like that? Well, the lead singer for the Flint, Michigan band Baggage suffers from misophonia. His name's Jonathan Denier. He goes by Jono. So their debut album's called Life in Misophonia, which is essentially Jonathan Denier's life story. It's due out on August 2nd. Features this one here, Misophonia. Baggage, our After Dinner Mints. This is the New Music Food Truck.
Stars align, and I
Baggage, our After Dinner Mint, Misophonia, Life in Misophonia, due out August 2nd. Stace Edwards, hey, thanks for listening. If you'd like to catch a replay of the show or grab a link to the playlist, it's all there for you at newmusicfoodtruck.com. We'll restock the shelves. We'll be back next week with a brand new show. And if you're looking for more details on Arise Music Festival, it's the 7th year celebration, happens August 2nd through the 4th, Sunrise Ranch in Loveland, Colorado. You can get the details and a ticket link on our site as well. Make sure to give us a like on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. It's a great way to stay connected to the show. The New Music Food Truck, produced by my brother Jim Edwards. I'm Stace. We'll see you next week. Hey, Jim, hit the heat lamps on the way out, will you?
Hey, get that thing out of here!
It's the New Music Food Truck, powered by Ion Indie Magazine.